Still dialing zero to call people collect. Stop. It's expensive. Instead, dial 1-800-COLLECT. Dialing 1-800-COLLECT instead of zero saves people you call up to 44%. Just dial 1-800-COLLECT. Follow the simple instructions and your call will go through in seconds. Calling home? Save yourself money. 1-800-COLLECT. Dial it today. In a world where you can trust no one, one man stands alone. They can attack him. They can judge him, but they can never break him. The nation is under siege, and now Jack Bauer is on his own. The season premiere of 24 begins now. Viewer discretion is advised. She has a high fever. You know what it's like to wait it out. When time counts, Children's Advil relieves her fever fast. Faster than Children's Tylenol. It lasts up to 8 hours.
It's okay, you can call me Chaim. No, it's Chaim. Chaim. It means life in Hebrew, and I am full of it. So, as you know, or don't know, I was a commander in the Navy for 5 years, and I secured prime ministers and kings and, a few other things that I can't tell you about.
The Serengeti Plain, home of the wildebeest. In 1990, 10,000. In 2000, 25,000. In 2010, 80,000. And now, in 2019, a total of 2.5 million wildebeests are unemployed. And the figure is still rising. Next week, we take a hard look at the possibility of a wildebeest job opportunity program and why one particular chain of supermarkets refuses to have wildebeests on its staff. Once upon a time, there was an old woman who loved baking gingerbread. One day, she made a special batch of gingerbread men because they were extra big. Unfortunately, for the last gingerbread man, she ran out of batter and he was half the size of the others. The gingerbread men lay quietly, their frosted eyes gazing at the sky with its puffy clouds. At that moment, a voice came from nowhere. "Get up! Get up! Come with me!" It was a butterfly flying just outside the window. "Come with me," she urged again. The gingerbread men didn't react, except to keep staring. All but the small gingerbread man, who jumped up from the tray and leaped off the kitchen windowsill onto the grass below faster than you could say, "Hurry!"